Well, the cold temps are coming. The snow means hundreds of people without homes will be seeking shelter in the next few days. Our Joe Augustine shows us the challenges with the cold for those who don't have homes.
Yeah, the temperatures flashing on bank signs all over the Twin Cities over the next couple days will likely hover or fall below freezing. And as those numbers get smaller, the challenges get bigger.
Time is running out before this frosty forecast becomes the rude reality in Minneapolis. In this downtown shelter, they're running out of room.
We have one room open tonight, but we will be full tomorrow morning.
More than 400 people, mothers, fathers, and kids, will sleep in a warm bed tonight. But first, they'll have a hot meal. People Serving People served a whole lot of people in 2013, an average of 365 guests per night, one for each night of the year, every night of the year.
Last winter was particularly difficult, and people from all over the world knew how cold it was here.
The shelter's busy season starts well before the seasons change.
The beginning of school through the holidays.
But a chilling challenge looms as the Arctic blast approaches.
Well, it's a big transition part of the year for homeless families.
Winter is almost here, and the shelter is nearly full. Joe Augustine, 5 Eyewitness News.
The city of Minneapolis and Hennepin County want to end homelessness by 2016, but the numbers show that will be a challenge. The most recent chart as of 2012 shows the number of homeless men, women, and children is increasing. Organizers at People Serving People say the good news, there are fewer homeless veterans out on the streets. But the overall trend for kids in Minneapolis and in Hennepin County is certainly concerning. Last night's